Hi everyone. Playing settler chess. You win with normal rules of chess with the addition of if you win by getting two units to the opposite back rank, a piece sitting on the opposite back rank cannot capture, be captured, unless it's putting the king, the opposite king in check. Sound good? Well, shucks.
Not too much. Maybe that shucks wasn't that loud.
Man, I'm messing up. What a pawn.
Yeah, you had a way better move.
Huh?
I think I just lost. It's like give up my queen, which is losing.
It's not losing. You just have to get two pieces to the back rank. Or checkmate. You're up a piece on outpost chess, and I still lost that game. That's what you get for pushing your pawn into my territory. That's all right, I said it. Yeah, putting a queen, if I put my queen on the back rank, it pretty much puts it out of business.
Oh, exactly. Get this guy to the back rank.
Okay.
All I gotta do is get one more to the back rank.
Yep.
Shitty. Can't win. But you'd have to be.
Nice. Would you like me to repeat the rules?
No. Alright. Our fans might.
Get two pieces to the back rank. That's the rules.
But once you get them there, they can't be attacked.
Or captured.
Or captured.
Or or capture themselves. I'm not gonna mess up a pawn early in this game. Hopefully, I'll say that. You can't do that.
Oh, fuckers.
So that piece is on the back rank.
I know. I forgot for a second. Damn it. Fuck.
Would you like me to repeat the rules?
No. Okay. I just need to remember them. Beating them will help. Now, once it's there, it can't be moved, so I don't have to worry about you attacking me from that position, right?
Correct. Or, I mean, yeah, I cannot capture from that position. I could technically move off, and then I would subjugate myself to being captured, or I could capture again, but...
Oh, you can attack from that position, or you
can't? No, I can't. I would have to move off that position to capture or be captured.
You have to move off, and then if you move after you move off, then you can capture again.
Correct.
Okay, interesting.
I cannot capture or be captured while I'm on that back rank and not putting the king in check.
Did you make this one up?
Possibly.
How do you say possibly?
I mean, there's a lot of back rank ones. There's a lot of back rank ones, and I mean, I don't want to take credit for something that someone could have thought of in like the 60s.
To all knowledge you hold.
I feel like it, like I don't want to be a musician that comes up with, you know, 1-4-5 and then act like I invented something. Like.
And I came up with 12-tone serialism.
I don't know about that.
I don't know.
Oh, it's still your turn, though.
Oh, cool. Damn it. Fuck. Fuck. Nice, fuck. Okay.
Oh, nice. So I just gotta get one piece of the back rack. That shouldn't be too difficult.
I don't know what to do.
That seems fine.
Bad move. Now you can make a really nasty pawn island for me. Really nasty. Nasty. Oh no, it's still good. Yeah. Oh, that shouldn't have been a worry. What the fuck was I doing? Damn it. I'm worried about something that wasn't worrisome. Oh, yeah, it is worrisome. Pretty worried. All right. Damn, that was a good game.
I agree.
more.
What was that?
I'll do one more.
And then we'll play for another hour?
I don't think so. I want to, but... I really need to do my work now that I haven't done anything for 4 days.
I'm playing with Akeem at 7. You know what? I'm sick of that.
Push 4. Nice fuck. Nice dude.
Thanks.
And are you allowed to capture as the move that gets you to the back?
Yeah, that happened last game.
Have you thought about that when you're making the rules?
Yeah.
Couldn't that be an interesting thing is if you couldn't get it to the back rank if someone was there. You know what I mean? Stupid rule.
I'd be interested in coming up with one or brainstorming one with you that was like that. Let's see, why not?
Yeah.
Beautiful dreamer. Happy development for you.
Even better than I thought. It's about to get interesting. So now, if I go to C8, does that still count as a check?
It shouldn't. It was my mistake. I made a bad...
It's going to have to, right? Because the game wouldn't let us not, right?
Yeah. I guess I should just move back. God, that's what I get for not thinking.
Oh, because you could block it. But if you move your king, I win.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that was a good game. My bad. Oh, good game.
Dude, this was... this is another great variant, dude.
I agree. Besides you. Yeah, I like it.
We are publicizing it, Doug. Yeah, we're online.
Cool. Nice.
Wow, what an engaging hour of my time.
You want to do another one?
You're really trying to make me keep playing.
Yeah, we can do some more. I got a really great one. I got a really great one planned next, so.
Okay, fine. Whatever.
Really? Yeah? I think that just means he left. Alright, well, I guess I'll end this video either way. Thanks for watching. That was Cellar Chess. Hope you enjoyed it.